Eat Mubarak!
Hi, meet my friend Ahmed, a young entrepreneur from Karachi, Pakistan. He owns and manages a popular neighborhood restaurant called Biryani Center. Over the last year, he is seeing his delivery business really taking off. His delivery orders are rising. But the number of customers choosing to visit his restaurant for dine-in is actually falling. With more customers ordering delivery and less customers coming into the restaurant, his profits are declining. Why? This is because on every delivery order, he has to pay 30 to 35% commission to food delivery platforms like Uber Eats, Foodpanda, Deliveroo, etc. Ahmed wanted to reach out to his customer directly, but these platforms control the customers. He was denied access to the customer. He is worried. He is thinking he is at the verge of closing down his restaurant. Ahmed is not alone in this problem. Thousands of restaurants in Pakistan and millions of restaurants all over the world are closing down. Their profits are being eaten away by these large internet companies who take as high as 30 to 35% revenue from each order. We built Eat Mubarak to protect these restaurants. We are a SaaS platform which helps restaurants to build their own delivery capability from digital ordering, delivery fleet management, and online payment solution, all at 0% commission. With this, Ahmed can have 35% more revenue on each order. Let me show you how it works. To use Eat Mubarak is very simple. Restaurant signs up, pay their monthly subscription fee, and upload their business and menu information. Once they do that, the restaurants start promoting Eat Mubarak to their own customers, their own loyal customers, and to recapture the delivery revenue which the restaurants have lost over time. Restaurants promote that through their digital channels and in-store branding. Restaurants start appearing on Eat Mubarak's website, Eat Mubarak Facebook pages, and our Android and iOS apps. Customer can place orders from our Android for on all these channels. They browse the menu, select their address, select their payment method, and they place an order. Once the order has been placed by the customer, it is received by the restaurant on the merchant portal. Restaurant can accept or reject the order. If the restaurant accepts the order, customer is notified, and then restaurant gets the option either to deliver the order by one of their own couriers or through our third-party last-mile delivery integrated partners. Restaurant gets to see complete data of their business. They get to see their heat maps of customer location, repeat and new user habits and they also get to help with their automated ordering of supplies within that. Through our loyalty feature, restaurants can hook up their customers for a longer period of time and saving that 35% commission which they would have lost on other platforms. Pakistan is the fifth most populous country in the world. We are a 220 million population with 165 million mobile phone users and 76 million internet users. Eat Mubarak targets 30 million digital savvy youth of Pakistan. We are uniquely placed in this market. We do not charge anything to the customer on per order basis, whereas Foodpanda, Uber Eats, Deliveroo, they charge 20 to 30%, 35% commission on each order. We take nothing. We charge a $30 to $90 per month subscription fee, and restaurant can make use of our entire tech stack. Based on our transactional data that we get on our platform, we connect restaurants with financial institutions to get loans and other financial services. We are an experienced team. My co-founder, Yusuf, has two successful exits in fintech SaaS space. He's a serial entrepreneur. My co-founder and CTO, Heather, has served at two startups and multiple organizations where he has built several apps and has led teams of 10 or more people. I'm Sair Ali, CEO and co-founder of Eat Mubarak. In my previous roles, I have co-founded Pakistan's largest venue booking and event services management booking platform, and I have managed teams of 100 and more people at two different organizations. We are backed by Caravan, which is a Middle Eastern-based VC, and very recently, SOSV. We have 3,000 restaurants on board with us. We cater to both larger chains of restaurants like Subway, Pizza Hut, and mom-and-pop family-owned restaurants. We partnered with top payment apps of Pakistan, where we integrated our app within their app, which provides us access to 10 million customers, where users of those apps can place a food order from within their apps. We have 125,000 monthly active users on our platform, and we have processed over 800,000 orders on our platform.